See, America, these are great parking. When you violate the parking, you just get warning tickets. Yeah. Take notice. Give people a chance. It's a struggle out here. Canada is great. States.
Ooh, where are you from?
I'm from Georgia. She's from Michigan.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome. It's your first time here?
Yep.
Yeah. Good
job. I hope so.
There's lots to do. Which I'm pretty down. You guys want to sit over there?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yep. So we're here at a restaurant called Friends. I saw looking at some other bloggers' YouTube videos. So we're going to test the food out. And then probably do one more site visit in Toronto. Then we'll head out and try to catch Niagara Falls and then head back to Detroit. So I've been having a good time. You know, it's crazy because I'm not used to the service part. So it's like almost going back to the 90s, trying to get around, use a map, ask people. But it's pretty cool because the folks here in Toronto are really friendly. Even if you seem like you lost, they'll stop and help you out. So it's definitely what it probably, what the American society should have been, but it's what, you know, the Canadian society is. So. Pretty cool experience. I mean, actually being here, you do feel like you're in a whole different world, and it's crazy when you're on this the border away. So, yeah, I'm enjoying it. Just about getting this food real quick, and I'm enjoy the rest of the day.
For sure.
Thank you.
I guess you guys anything else?
Nope, what's good so far? Over here.
Alright, so just wrapping up eating. Pretty great food. So what we're gonna do is do a little bit more sightseeing, and then we're gonna get the car, try to find our way to Niagara Falls, and pray that we get back home safe. Alright, so I'm out here in the University of Toronto. I just wanted to come out here. I just saw it on the way coming out. I just gotta come out here and get a couple photos because I like to admire the architecture, as you see in the background and stuff. You don't see this a lot. So I come out here checking it out. You know, looking at the green space. You can kind of see the CN Tower. That's where we were staying at. Not too far from CN Tower. Kind of poking at the clouds a little bit. So very cool view from this point.
Jumping up and down the floor. My hat is an animal. And once there was an animal, it had a song that mowed the lawn.
70% off! Oh, Lord, hammers. Nah, I'm fine. I don't need to walk in that store. Oh, nah, it'd be a wrap. I'll walk out there a broke man.
70% off of the H&M, I'll be a broke man for real. So we just drove past a building back there. I'll probably post a name when I figure it out. I did a case study for it, actually, for my thesis on architecture. So yeah, it's pretty cool trying to check out that building. Looking at the actual architecture for that, so.
There was an animal. It had a song that mowed the lawn. The sun was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say.
So me and Cubs are about to hit this cruise and go out there onto the water. Hope my camera be all right, but you gotta do what's necessary to get the footage.
Thank you for
using this. Yeah. I'm gonna put on this little poncho to keep those nice and dry. Here we go. Always use protection. But do it in righteousness. So this side is the Canadian side. And they got the US side, New York right there. And it's crazy how they got both ships. Their ships got blue representing USA. And you know, these red slash fuchsia colors represent the Canadian side. So I guess me and cousin getting our Canadian roots today. My camera is definitely gonna get wet. But thank God I still got the Best Buy receipt. Moved on to the dance floor. I followed a tune. Forget all these eyes around. I'm focused on you. You've got my body moving. Mind is controlled by the beat. I mesmerized by your head, right down to your feet. Oh, oh, I found me a dancer and began to dance right away. Oh, 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 I found me a dancer and began to dance right away. Soaked. These little ponchos didn't do nothing.
Not one thing.
Should have wore shorts. So my insane. I couldn't get a lot of it because I didn't want to get the camera soaking wet. But it was a cool experience.
She could be anywhere. She chose to be with me.
All right, so now I think we're about to go try the zip lining by the falls. That's probably our last of adventure for the day before we head back to Detroit, but it's good that we actually got to get out here, you know, enjoy this beautiful nature. It's crazy. You know, underestimate what God created. You was going so much faster.
I know, I think because I went with that.
The 5 pounds of weight, huh? All right, so we pretty much knocked everything out today. Camera about to die. So we're about to get this thing ready to roll, head back to the D. You had a good time?
Yes.
Me and Cuzzle had a good time, like the good old days. All right, peace out. All right, y'all. So about to hit the States, but I'm not leaving here until we get, and I don't eat McDonald's. I think McDonald's is bad for you, especially in America. But I heard that their food here in Canada is like fresh. They don't play with that like GMO stuff, so I want to get me some $20 worth, two meals of $20 worth, American money, yes, McDonald's, just so we did it, to add it to the list of things to do. Canadian, I heard the fries will be, are different, and the beef's gonna be different, so we're gonna get it, and we're gonna be happy that we got it.
Smaller portions in Canada.
Smaller portions in Canada.
Mm-hmm.
That's why people here are skinny, and why Americans are fat. Sorry, if I'm doing fat jokes. I'm not doing fat jokes, I'm just saying, I'm just keeping it real. Let's test how this burger's gonna taste though. Let's see. Nice and hot. Looks well put together. All right, yeah. Even the meat tastes like real beef. So America, what y'all doing over there? Cut out the games. We catching on to you. They're killing us off with the food. At least they fast food, they're not killing us. Shame yourselves. So we about to wait to go through customs. All right, go back to the border. Taking forever, but I got the milkshake too. Even though it's not the same packaging, but says I get it straight from the cow, a frozen cow. And it's so fresh. Caught the game, you know what I'm saying? Now we gotta go to Canada to get fresh McDonald's.